Have a more beautiful day for football at any level. Temperature in the 70 degrees, little or no wind blowing on the field, and everything has gone the way of the Illini as they take over first and 10 to directly attack, which he did.